A British-built autogyro made history in Paris when this machine made a perfect landing in front of the Grand Palais near the Champs-Élysées. The demonstration was in connection with the Aviation Exhibition and was watched by General Denain, the French Air Minister, and Monsieur Pietri, the Minister of Marine. Traffic was able to pass undisturbed on either side of the machine. Further evidence of the advantage of this type of aircraft.
Actuellement, avec un autogyre, on peut partir du centre d'une grande ville et s'y poser. Pas la réussite, toute ma satisfaction. Bravo. 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 Bravo.